Hello everyone, welcome to Indian Judicial Service. Today we are taking here question number 321 to 340. Before starting this video, sorry for not posting the videos in last 3 weeks because I am busy in somewhere, that's why I am unable to upload this video series. And now I am trying to complete this video series as soon as. Now come to the point here, question number 321. A magistrate not empowered, so here magistrate is not empowered by law to order under section 155 of CRPC the police to investigate an offence. The order the police to investigate the offence, such order, so here magistrate is not empowered under section 155 to order the police to start investigation, and their magistrate is giving the order to investigate the offence. So such order is, so here answer is option B, such order is irregular and is protected under section 460. So the 460 provided that and which do not vitiate the proceeding. So now come to the point here, question number 322. Question number 322. In non-cognizable case, the investigation made by police without order of magistrate under section 155 subsection 2 of CRPC is an. So here the case is non-cognizable and police starting investigation without the order of magistrate. So what happened in this case? So here answer is option A, illegality is not curable under section 460. So answer is here option A. Now question number 323. Irregularity which do not vitiate trial have been stated in option A here 460, option B here 461, option C here 462 and option D here 466. So here question is here, irregularity which do not vitiate the trial have been stated under section 460. So here answer is option A. Now question number 324. The irregularity which vitiate trial have been stated in option A 460, option B section 461, option C 466, option D 467. So here answer is option B 461, and provided that the irregularity which vitiate the trial have been stated in section 461 of CRPC. Now question number 325. For an offence punishable with fine only, the period of limitation prescribed under section 468 of CRPC. So first important point here, the 468, so section 468 provided the bar to taking cognizance after lapse of the prescribed period there of limitation. So it is clear here 468 provided the bar to taking cognizance after the lapse of period of limitation. So now second important, this is provided under 468 subsection 2, 6 month. So first point here, 6 month limitation for fine only offense having fine, only fine offense having a power the magistrate to taking cognizance within 6 month. Now point 2 here, 1 year limitation of offense to taking cognizance So there must be the offense is punishable up to 1 year. So if the limitation to taking cognizance is 1 year, so such offense is punishable 1 year, up to 1 year. Now third point here, where there is taking a cognizance 3 year limitation, such offense is up to 1 year to 3 year. If the offense is punishment of offense is 1 year to 3 year, so the magistrate taking a cognizance of such offense is within 3 year. So these things are provided under section 468. Now come to our question here. So here offense is only punishable with fine. So answer is here, option B, 6 months, which are already I described. Now question number 326. According to section 468 of offense, the period of limitation of offense punishable with an term not exceeding 1 year is. So it is very easy here, option B is correct, 1 year. If offense is punishable not exceeding 1 year, the period of limitation to taking a cognizance is 1 year only. Now question number 327. The period of limitation of offense punishable with the term 2 year under section 468 of CRPC. So option A is wrong here, option B is wrong here, option C is wrong here, option D is correct here. So here the period of limitation is 3 year. Option D is correct here, because the punishment of above 1 year and up to 3 year, the limitation is only 3 year. Now question number 328. The period of limitation of offense punishable with the term more than 3 year. So it is clear that I provided only 3 point, where the fine, where the offense is punishable with 1 year, and where the punishment up to 3 year. But where the punishment is more than 3 year, there is no limitation prescribed under section 468. So option D is correct here. Now question number 329. The date from which the period of limitation is to commence has been prescribed under. So this is provided under section 469. So which thing is provided in 469? So 469 provided the date of commencement. So it is commencement of the period of limitation. So here that from the date of offense, so it is clear here, it is, this date is started from the date of offense, of the offense. According to section 469, so option C is correct here. Now question number 330. The period of limitation shall commence from the date of offense generally, from the date of knowledge of the commission of offense if not knowing earlier, from the date of establishment of identity of accused if not knowing at the time of the commission of offense. So option D is correct here, all of the above. Generally from the date of offense, and if the date of offense is knowing the offense but not known earlier, so it is starting from that days, because not knowing the earlier, And third option here, the establishment of identity of accused. And if not knowing at the time of commission of offense, if there is no identity of accused at the time of commission of offense, but after that knowing the identity of accused, so the limitation period is commencing from that date and where the identity of accused is found. Now question number 331, the court can condone the delay. So court can condone the delay under section 473. So option C is correct here. So 473 provided that the extension of period of limitation in certain cases the court can extend the limitation which is provided in section 468. If the court satisfy the fact and circumstance of the case is necessary to do the interest of justice. So if court satisfied that the delay is necessary in the interest of justice. So very important point here, interest of justice, the court can extend the prescribed period of limitation. Now question number 332, in computing the period of limitation, the time during which the accused avoided the arrest by absconding has to be excluded. The accused remained absent from India has to be excluded. Option B, C here, both A and B, and option D here, only A is correct and option B is incorrect. So here answer is option C, both A and B. The computing the period of limitation time during which the accused avoided the arrest here by absconding has been excluded. It is excluded. And accused remain absent here from India, it also excludes. So both options are correct. Now option C is answer here. Now question number 333, the FIR can be quashed in the exercise of inherent power by magistrate, court of session, option C here, high court, option D here, either A, B or C. So it is clear here, option C, High Court, under section 482. There, this section is providing the inherent power of High Court. Now, question number 334. Under section scheme of CRPC, the inherent power vested in. So, inherent power vested in High Court. Option A is correct. Now, question number 335. The inherent power of High Court are contained in section 462, wrong here, 472, it is also wrong here, 482, yes, it is correct here, and 492, it is wrong here. So option C is correct here. Number 336, the police record information report, FIR. So the procedure of FIR is provided 154. Of CRPC, a copy of same should be given to a complainant under section 153, under section 154, under section 155, under section 156. So it is clear here, answer is here option B, under section 154 subsection 2, the copy of FIR given to the complainant free of cost according to section 154 subsection 2. Now question number 337, in which among the following cases the Supreme Court held that the High Court cannot directly entertain the bail application of POTA, the accused without its refusal by special court. सो ऑप्शन ए हियर, स्टेट ऑफ गुजरात वर्सेस सलीम भाई अब्दुल गफ्फार शेख। ऑप्शन बी, स्टेट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र वर्सेस एस के दिंदे। ऑप्शन सी हियर, स्टेट ऑफ गुजरात वर्सेस संतोष कुमार। ऑप्शन डी हियर, स्टेट ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश वर्सेस एस एन श्रीवास्तव। सो हियर आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, द स्टेट ऑफ गुजरात वर्सेस सलीम भाई अब्दुल गफ्फार शेख। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 338, द स्पेशल कोर्ट इज, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन, इज नॉट सबॉर्डिनेट टू हाई कोर्ट, इज सबॉर्डिनेट टू हाई कोर्ट, द सुपीरियर टू हाई कोर्ट एंड सप्लीमेंट टू हाई कोर्ट। सो हियर आंसर इज हियर ऑप्शन ए, इट इज नॉट सबॉर्डिनेट टू हाई कोर्ट, द स्पेशल कोर्ट इज नॉट सबॉर्डिनेट टू हाई कोर्ट। सो फर्स्ट नाउ हियर वी आर डिस्कस हियर व्हाट इज स्पेशल कोर्ट, द स्पेशल कोर्ट फॉर्म्ड अंडर द स्पेशल कोर्ट एक्ट, स्पेशल कोर्ट एक्ट विच इज इन ईयर 1979। इन दिस कोर्ट द जजेस इज अपॉइंटेड फ्रॉम द हाई कोर्ट, दैट्स व्हाई दिस कोर्ट इज इक्विवेलेंट टू द हाई कोर्ट एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू सेक्शन 3 ऑफ स्पेशल कोर्ट्स द मेन जज इज द चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया सेल्वी सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट गिविंग द नोटिस एंड द चीफ जस्टिस ऑफ इंडिया गिविंग द रिकमेंडेशन विद द कंसेंट ऑफ द कंसर्निंग हाई कोर्ट एंड द गवर्नमेंट द प्रेसिडेंट एंड अपॉइंट सच स्पेशल कोर्ट्स जजेस। सो दीज स्पेशल कोर्ट्स इज इक्विवेलेंट टू द हाई कोर्ट्स। सो आंसर इज हियर ऑप्शन ए, नॉट सबॉर्डिनेट टू द हाई कोर्ट, सो दीज कोर्ट आर नॉट सबॉर्डिनेट ऑफ हाई कोर्ट। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 339, इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग केस द प्रोसिक्यूशन विटनेस वाज प्रोसिक्यूटेड फॉर ट्रिजरी। ऑप्शन ए जेसिका लाल केस, ऑप्शन बी नीतीश कटारा केस ऑफ इन 2007 एंड प्रियदर्शनी मित्तू केस 2006। ऑप्शन डी हियर नन ऑफ द अबव। सो हियर आंसर इज जेसिका लाल केस। नाउ फाइनल क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस वीडियो, द पर्सन सीकिंग अ सस्पेंशन ऑफ कन्विक्शन शुड स्पेसिफिकली ड्रॉ द अटेंशन ऑफ द अपीलेट कोर्ट टू द कंसिक्वेंस दैट द मे अराइज इफ द कन्विक्शन इज नॉट स्टे एज हेल्ड बाय द सुप्रीम कोर्ट इन। So, this is provided in the case of Navjot Singh Sidhu versus State of Punjab in 2007. So, here person seeking the suspension of conviction should especially draw the attention of the appellate court to the consequence that may be arises if the conviction is not stay is held by the Supreme Court. So this thing is happening in the case of Navjot Singh Sidhu versus State of Punjab, AIR 2007, Supreme Court. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe our channel. Thank you.